and this is my daily vlog, day 15 in the World Cup. I'm in Moscow. It's pretty much quiet right now. Last week it was full of football fans in this space. Now it's more quiet. And today England is playing against Belgium. I'm gonna go in the fan zone to speak with some English fans and get the football atmosphere right there. After like half an hour walk from the metro station to the fan zone, I finally made it here to watch the game.
We want it to come second. We think it's easier if we're second, so we don't mind.
You don't mind to be second?
No, no, no. It's good. It's good for us.
Next rival, Colombia?
It's okay, we beat Colombia.
Well, we got Kane to come back for the Colombia game, so we're much better.
Yeah, Colombia, what you reckon about Colombia?
Colombia, we can beat Colombia quite easily, I think. We've got a lot stronger squad than we put out today. So.
I think we're actually happy. The loss means we're second in the group, so the draw's a lot easier. So we're winning while we're losing.
It's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
And tell me, what you reckon about Colombia, now Colombia?
Colombia, it's going to be a good game. We love the fans, we love the players. It's going to be a great game.
You know, it wasn't the best result. You know, they played well. Rashford looked killer. Queen King was on the bench, but unfortunately wasn't there. You know, both teams played for the draw.
I think England lost. I think we wanted to win. Both teams rested players. We maybe now have an easier half of the draw. I think it's best to win, but we didn't win. But we'll see. Fingers crossed. I think England have done up till now. We've done okay. Fingers crossed. Okay.
To be honest, I'm just happy that we got through. I'm sure you've probably heard that from a lot of people. And
no one had to slide away. If they look back in anger, I hope they don't look back in anger. They played well, but they're through to the next round. And, you know.